Hard to believe that anybody could do this to a child.
Blue ribbons, a sonic balloon, and photos of Gannon Stauch's smiling face all cling to this light pole at the entrance to the El Paso County Jail.
That's the last thing I want her to see before she's locked up.
These are the lasting images community member Christy Gibson wants accused killer Leticia Stauch to see.
I don't want her to forget what she's done. I hope she goes to bed and I hope she has nightmares about it.
Clad in an orange jumpsuit and shackled at the wrists and ankles, today Stauch faced a South Carolina judge where she agreed to be extradited back to Colorado.
Because of the charges you're charged with, as far as today's concerned, I don't believe I'd say too much.
Meanwhile, Gannon's father, Al, moving out his son's belongings from their home in Lorson Ranch, where there's a growing memorial in Gannon's honor.
Beautiful, heart-wrenching. Sad. Not something that I ever expected to see in this area.
For Gibson, she plans to follow the court proceedings closely as she hopes for justice for Gannon.
He will have his story heard and it will be magnificent, just like his mama wanted.
So thank you for allowing Gannon to be your hero and sharing him with us.